Good afternoon. My name is Sandra Gesing. I'm research faculty at the University of Notre Dame, and it's my pleasure to present Theory Software Translation, Research Challenges and Future Directions. This is work that is based on a workshop that took place in beginning 2019, and we published a paper on it in October 2020. Software is crucial for many researchers. The data of the reference survey shows that 95% researchers in the US answered that they use software for their research, and 63% answered even that they wouldn't be able to do their research without software. Given the demand for research software, we think that theory software translation is a novel emerging research area concerned with the requirements, processes, and challenges to translate theory and models for research domain into software and simulations. The question also arises how well software can represent complex models so that users can learn the theory from the software. The process of theory software translation is not only a one-step process, but an at least two-step process with defining algorithms before designing and implementing software from a given theory. Verification and validation are well-researched areas for creating software. So verification answers the question whether we are implementing the software right. Thus, we look at aspects such as correctness and consistency. Validation is concerned whether we build the right software, reflected by the customer acceptance test, for example. The complex process has three main error sources, though, that could lead to defect software and simulations. The science could be wrong, the software could be wrong, and no software is bug-free, or the translation process incurs loss or ambiguity. Our discussions on theory software translation has led to three main areas: research and software design, infrastructure and culture. And we think they overlap, and the borders are also blurred in between, but it gives it a structure. Research and software design is concerned with questions like, should theory be readable from software? Is that one of the goals? What are the effects of automation and programming? Infrastructure is concerned with topics like, should we address reproducibility and sustainability? What are constraints posed by platforms and architectures? Culture is concerned with the culture of collaboration of the different groups which are involved in the process. So what are external expectations of the reliability of software, for example? We think that theory software translation should be a research area on its own right. Thank you for listening. I'm looking forward to questions and discussions.